State lawmakers are making a promise to crack down on gangs and gang-related crime in northeastern Pennsylvania. This morning in Hazleton Area High School, State Senator John Udichak announced he and others are pushing for new laws in Harrisburg to combat gang activity and give law enforcement the tools they need to get gangs off the streets. The renewed push comes after a 13-year-old girl was assaulted last month in Hazleton by alleged gang members.